Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Right now I am going to attempt to do my hair in box braids for the first time, and I'm just teasing my hair a little bit. I just parted down the middle. I used a rat tail comb. I'm going to be using this to just part my hair to the best of my ability. Here you guys can see I'm just going to use some Softy brand castor oil hair scalp conditioner. It's just basically hair grease, cheapest brand I found. And then this is just some jam gel. This is going to help mold my hair together and help keep the hair intact when I'm getting ready to add the hair to it. And then this is just some braiding hair that I'm going to be using. And that's really it. So let's get right into this video. Okay, y'all, so basically I am not halfway done. but I am getting somewhere. I happen to add extra hair to the end, so it's really, really long. So that's what's really taking me so long, because I'm braiding a whole nother braid to the halfway into the braid. So I'm trying to make it long, because when I started the first one, it only ended up like halfway. And I wanted to give it some more hair, so I added more hair at the end. So that's really where the time is going with this. Look at this. Whoa. And my kids is really where my time is going. So they're in any and everything. Not wanting to be in the playpen, not wanting to be put down, etc., etc., etc. So I started at 11 o'clock and it is 2 o'clock. And, yeah. Watch it. So I started at 11 o'clock. It's 2 o'clock right now. I am going to go ahead. I'm not going to keep talking too much longer. I started with the front of my hair. You guys can see. I'll show you guys the progress once I'm done. I'm not going to film the whole thing, because then I'll be here forever. And I don't have that much memory on my camera. But I'm going to head and take a break. I'm going to leave something to eat. I have not eaten all day. And then I will be back. Okay, guys. This is the update here. How long it is. Keep going. I started the other side, and a bunch of kids later, crying baby later. I'm gonna go ahead and get Cairo, and then I'm gonna go ahead and tend to Cairo. We want his brothers. All his brothers is in the room with him. He just wants. I don't even know. Cause he ate, had a bottle. That was changed. And many hours later, I am tired. And I am tired. This is a bad angle, but I don't care. My feet hurt, my back hurt, my butt hurt. My butt don't hurt. My feet hurt, my back hurt. He hears me, so he keeps yelling. Boys came home from school, they're watching a movie, and I just want to be done. Let me turn around so you can see what. Alright y'all, so I'm trying to wait because Kyle finally gave in and took his bottle and said it. I'm gonna whisper. But right now I got this much done. I can't really turn around so you guys can see, but I don't know if you guys can see, but I have half a head done. I still have to do this side. I did some of the back, and I'm tired. My feet are killing me. My heels are hurting. But it got pretty easy. It's just time consuming, especially if the little ones have to go back and forth and deal with them. But other than that, it's not hard to do. It's just time consuming. I'm gonna go ahead and I'll be back once I'm completely done, because I don't want to sit here and bore you guys. So I will be back when I'm done with my whole head. So stay tuned.
Okay, y'all, so update. My hands hurt, but I'm not gonna complain. Okay, so update, this side is pretty much, done. And then I did the back, so this is how much I have from this side of my head. Is this much done. I just have literally just this whole back half. Let me try to turn around. I have that much left to do. I'm liking how it's turning out. It's looking better and better the more and more that I do it. It's starting to look together and looking like a little like something. At first I was like, it's not as gripped to the scalp as I normally when I get it done. But it's okay. It still looks cute for me to do it myself. And I only spent, $20 for all the hair. I did use a lot of hair. I hope I have enough hair. Because the ends are so long, so I did use a lot of hair. I'm going to try to show you guys the pack. I have one pack of hair left. Not show y'all all this mess. This is the hair that I use. And this is the 100% Kalonic hair. I don't even know how to pronounce it. And it's just three packs in one. It's really not three whole packs. It's really like half pack. But it's three sets in this pack, as you guys can see. One, two, three. And I use four packs of these. I'm on the doing a video. So, no, put that down. That's dirty. No. All right, y'all, let me finish this top part. I don't know if I'm going to be done tonight. I probably will finish in the morning. I don't know. My goal was to finish it today. I don't know. Let's do a time check. Stop.
No. Yeah, you stop.
Time check. It's 6:39 right now. And I started at 11 a.m. So, yeah. So, I will be back once I get a little more done. And but it's really long, y'all. I'm gonna show y'all once I'm done right now. I look a little rough. And I just wanna get it done. So I'm gonna get it done and I'll be back. All right, y'all, so this is too bright. I took out something quick and easy for dinner. I'm not gonna lie, I ain't gonna sugarcoat anything. Regular night, lazy day. Because I've been doing my hair all day, literally all day. So I took out some hot dogs. I'm gonna put in the I'm gonna fry up some hot dogs for them because they like hot dogs, some ketchup, and then some nuggets. And put those in the oven now. It's actually a little late. I started everything late. You want french fries too? And then I'll do some french fries for them in the oven. Everything in the oven right quick. I'm gonna put this on 400. Light on, like the light's a little better. All right, I'm gonna put this in for them and then I will be back to do my hair. Let me tell y'all, I'm having need a drink. But anyway. The boys are eating right now, so. Finish that first. No. Excuse me? Finish your chicken and french fries first. Okay, y'all, so I finally finished and it is Zion. The boy fights his sleep, I'll tell y'all. It is 11 o'clock. Oh my gosh, that's so funny. Well, 10:51. So I started at like same time, literally the same time, just before 11. And it is literally 10:51 p.m. I started at 11 a.m. and it is now 10:51 and I am finished. I kind of left my edges out so I can kind of play with them and not put too much. I mean, I ain't got that many edges anyway. But I left them out. I'm loving how they turned out. They are so freaking long, guys. Let me see if I can show y'all in the mirror without seeing, showing my messy bathroom. I don't even know how the top of my head looks like. I got a bunch of bald spots. I'm gonna zoom in to see if I can see it.
Well, why'd you close the door? Oh yeah, it's extra cricket, but y'all
don't judge me, cause
they came out cute.
This boy drives me crazy. Anywho, it's like super.
Like a trophy when Naomi's walking. She need an Oscar for that pretty dark skin. Pretty like Lupita when the camera's closing. Drip broke the levy when my Kelly's rolling. I think tonight she might break her brains. Melanin too dark to throw her shade. She minds her business and winds her ways. Roll like 24K.
Okay.
Tonight I might fall in love. Depending on how you hold me. I'm glad that I'm calming down. Can't let no one come control me. Keep dancing and call it love. She fighting but falling slowly. If ever you are in doubt, remember what mama told me. Brown skin girl, your skin just like pearls. You're back against the world. I never trade you for anybody else. A brown skin girl, skin just like pearls. The best thing about the world. I never trade you for anybody else. Have you looked in the mirror lately?